Well, it may have been only his first day on the job, but a new employee at South Effingham Elementary is already making a name for himself and breaking barriers along the way. Our Sam Bauman was there for day one in the classroom to meet this trailblazer and find out just what makes him so special.
There was a certain buzz around South Effingham Elementary Monday.
We couldn't be more thrilled to have him at our school.
He has opened the doors. He is a trailblazer.
To think that this day actually came to fruition was, it's just a dream come true.
So who is this mystery employee that had everyone bursting with excitement?
Are you ready to go to work?
Yep.
High five it.
That would be Michael Holton.
Oh, yeah.
Michael, who has Down syndrome, is now working full-time in the school's technology lab, a job it would seem he was made for.
He is very computer literate. He knows way more than I do.
Not only is he good at his job, but he's also making history by doing it.
Michael Holton is a first of many firsts with disabilities who's gained placement inside the classroom and providing instruction, not only first in Effingham County, but as we know of in the state of Georgia.
Of course, if you know Michael, like his former kindergarten teacher turned coworker Kelly Lee, this is far from a surprise.
I knew that Michael would always make an impact somewhere.
And it would seem only one day in, Michael is already making a big impact on his students.
I think it's, like, pretty cool because, like, I know that we're all different. We have different abilities. And, like, we can just know that if we're different, we can just keep on trying and trying to reach our goal.
While students and staff are more than excited to have Michael in the classroom, it seems he, too, feels right at home.
It would be great today. Meet new people. Meeting new kids, starting my new career life in schools.
In fact, the only possible downside may be that Michael could get too good at his job.
I am a little concerned. He's got the superintendent's personal cell phone number and Mr. Weiss's. So I told Michael if I get fired because he got hired, it's not going to be good.
Hello, Michael. Hey, man.
In Effingham County, Sam Bauman, WTOC News.
Well, happy first day to him.